Alrighty, well, hey everybody, and back on once again, and time once again for some more Gems of War. But yeah, and today, I actually got some good sleep. Laid down around 4:30 a.m., and like, a few minutes later, just woke right up, looked outside, hey, it's a nice bright cloudy day, and looked at the clock, it was like 12 p.m., it was like noon, I'm like, wow, okay, so... So hopefully I'll have enough energy to carry me through the entire session, but you never know, something might have gone wrong while I was sleeping, and all of a sudden, but anyway, well, it looks like I got a flickering pixel down there in the lower right corner, so I really need a new computer, but anyway, it's gonna be a Gems of War for a while. And usually whenever I'm on super early like this, there might be a chance that I might actually switch to a different game. If everything goes to plan, you know, again, assuming I don't fall asleep or anything like that, I'm looking at probably a 4 to 5 hour stream. So chances are I probably don't want to play Gems of War for that long a time. So I might switch to another game, but we'll see. So, like yesterday, gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce, and some chocolate almond milk, and then, one thing I do need to take care of, like, real quick, while it's still in my head, so I don't forget later, I'll be right back. I gotta set a reminder for myself. But anyway, I'm trying to think. I think there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. Oh well. So, and then the music. I'm gonna start things off with Gadfly. Their Apronik album. But like I always do on all these albums, I gotta do a copyright check on them. Doesn't look like it. Your debut album. Guitar, vocals, bass, guitar key. Ew. And usually this kind of music here, vocals are a bit of a turnoff. Unless they're like really awesome and, you know, like, and whoops. Gotta turn the volume down. Ew. The bat, I gotta do a pet rescue. I think they need to turn the vocals up. They get
I can hear her voice is so.
sounds like they're trying to be Black Sabbath. Or Ozzy, at least. Matches. I think these guys are trying to be Black Sabbath. Okay, now this sounds a little like Deep Purple. Way to victory. I got lucky.
Ultra combo!
Is that a girl singing? I can't tell. It's either a girl or it's somebody trying to sound like Ozzy Osbourne. Here, let me look at the band list real quick. So, we got Homa Kosh Navaz. Oh, I don't... Is that a guy or... Is that a guy or a girl name? Homo. Yeah, guitar, vocals, Homa, Koshnab, or something like that. But, the other two vocalists in this band are guys, so... Yeah, upgrading that sucker. Nope. So up here. Oh, purple pet food. Oh, wait. I got a different group in there, that's why. And I think we're frozen up. Yup. That's why. I had that in there. I'm like, damn. 12 people fought me. Usually I had a... We have a free gold group in here. So apparently, yeah, that's gotta be a girl singing. Sounds like Ozzy. Hey, screw. Right after I said that, too. Yeah, and I said that a few minutes ago, too. I gotta upgrade this guy, and then all of a sudden, pew, off I go to do something else. Yeah, we got flickering. What the hell, why not? I need more than just 4 gems. I probably thought it was a microtransaction ad. Like I said, I probably thought it was just one of them annoying pop-up, you know, microtransaction ads. Probably out of habit. I got one yesterday. I think here in the adventure board. Effort. I'm only gonna get one single event key out of this. Whoops. Better, I might have already gotten it. Huh? Oh, these are offers. Okay. $150. Okay. matches. Luna Revelle? Never seen that one. My left forearm is gonna get a workout. Yes, this album. Oh, it's like a 50-minute album. Okay.
Thank you.
No, I'll do it. I'm gonna say it's still not enough. Three matches. Yup. This is gonna be... gonna be real close. There we go, got it. Matches. So that turned to shit. Three matches. 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 Fuck pretty hard right now. Apparently there was a poor match in there somewhere. Fucked it up. Apparently missed another one.
Retard! What the fuck?
Kepedi Shona.
Three matches. Jesus. I was doing so good, too. About three-fourths of the way in the album. Three matches. Got lucky. So this actually turned out to be a not so bad album, but it didn't start that way. Again, like, started this album, I thought they were just another band trying to be like Black Sabbath. I didn't know that the singer was a girl. I thought it was just some guy trying to sound like Ozzy Osbourne. Now that I think about it, there were three vocalists in this band. Chances are that might have been the case. Dropping down the rankings. Oh, 43 battles. So I'm guessing the top four are spending a little bit more time on the shop than I did. These guys must have a lot of money to spend, a lot of money to burn. I got promoted. Still a little bit towards the bottom. Got lucky. Not that time. Luckily, your frozen kicked in. Thank you. to get my surge. So, all turned to shit.
Holy shit.
Not too bad of an album. Hope it ain't copyrighted. But sorry to sound like a broken record, but when this album first started, I thought it was basically everything short of just being a Black Sabbath cover band. Okay, I gotta look at something, though. Yeah. Just gonna go ahead and kill it there. This last track was just a one big, long jam. Just enough. Looks like they're just trying to fill out the album. Yeah, I'll go ahead and keep it on my list. So I might want to download that one. Then this one here. Yeah. Black Metal, that's gotta go. Now, sometimes with this channel here, Antifa Black Metal, sometimes you get lucky and they come out with some really cool albums, but for the most part, it's, as is obvious, black metal music. Black metal, believe it or not, is actually one of my favorite genres, but the problem is same problem that everybody else has, it all sounds the same. Just, and my cell phone fell. Hold on. Call there. And haven't had any good luck with this next band here, Moss Keep, The Eternal Midnight. But yeah, Dungeon Synth. Yeah, I've had a... Man, I think I've had Zolgoth battles that lasted longer, or that were quicker than this. Nope. Hey, Disa. I think I've had Zolgoth bites that went quicker than this. The journey ends in 4 days, so... But you'll have to spend at least 100 gems, though, in order to get her. It's, you get her in the, journey, tier 2 shop. Or, you get her in the journey shop, tier 2. Yeah. But if you have all the troops, you know, if you got the class and banner and all that, yeah. They gotta be purple elves though. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Been there quite a bit. And as always, this band here, it never lasts long. This is pretty much how the music's gotta sound all throughout the album. So, bye-bye, Mosskeep. But yeah, nearly all their albums sound like this. And let's pause that. Our copyright check this one. Doesn't look like it. Where the hell are these guys from? Many aspects of our homeland. Where are these guys from? From Bosnia? Bosnia and Herzegovina? I think that's how it's pronounced. So, this tune here is going to be Misery Crown, Northern Wind. But, otherwise, I can't think of any alternative groups that you could use in. This ain't going so good. I actually hear this kind of music at work every day. Yeah. Yeah, but that's kind of what I said a few moments ago, too. I can't really think of any alternatives. Yeah. No. Like I said, as crazy as it might sound, I actually hear this kind of music at work every day. Sometimes even Smash Mouth sounds like this. Help. I work at Walmart, so if that tells you anything. So, what was that? And another copyright check. It doesn't look like it, but we got a 40-minute album over two tracks. I'll give it about a minute or two, but again, when you have a album that's this long over this few tracks, usually what that means is the music's gonna be super repetitious. I mean, there's not a whole lot of album, there's not a whole lot of bands that can pull this off. Jethro Tull being the only one that comes to mind, Thick as a Brick and the Passion Play. I think this might be another Moss Keep right here. But, Dungeon Synth is actually one of my all-time favorite genres, but just like black metal, a lot of it sounds the same. So. Yeah, I've been there. I really want to say this is a pay-to-win group. When I do it, as recommended by DJ Screw, I think you just take it to level 40, like I did here. Then after that, you just flatline it right there at 40. I think you want to go high enough to where you're still one-shotting the monsters. Or let me rephrase that. You want to go as high as you can while still one-shotting all the monsters. But, when you're gonna do a new faction... do a combination of five of these items to where your percentage chance is 100%. So I guess so there's 50% right there. And then if you look on the right, upgrade quality, 100% chance. Level 39, and then quality. Quality is what you're really looking at. The goal is to get that to max it out at 10. Nope. Let me fast forward a bit. Called it. So, out it goes. So, let's copyright check this one. Oh, it doesn't look like it. Okay, next one. is gonna be toad blood, spell leech, to become a tree, I must fall. Oh, I mean, 30-minute album, over 9 tracks, so should be a little more tolerable. So if you get your, as you get your horde level up, that's what you'll get. You'll get, you'll get stat buffs on this. Quality kind of the same way. It makes your delves more effective. Yeah, I think... Oh, but yeah, it... To an extent, yeah, but the only goal is to get your level to get the quality to 10, and that's it. And then, every Tuesday, I believe... They have what's called Faction Assault. Like, this week it was Eldrazi. I can't remember what you had to do to get the, potions, though. Level 111. I see. Did not know this, though. If you can get your horde level to at least 100, it'll start giving you potions. So maybe, I mean, you definitely want to get your quality to 10, but you probably also want to get your horde level to 100, at least. That way, so you'll get a potion enchantment for every time you do a delve in here. It's 105 for potion of explosion. For, 115 for rejuvenation. $130 for the armor. And $150 for potion of blessing. Shielding. Which, I can tell you right now, is not worth it. Because there's, so many troops out there. So many classes of weapons and whatnot that already give you a shield. Yeah. potion of power? What does that give you? Yeah, so... So, in these, you probably want to get your horde level to at least 100. Because enchantment is a lot more useful. Especially considering how far you have to go to get it, just 100. It's going to be a lot more useful than getting a level to 200 for, that potion of shielding. Something that lots of troops, classes, and weapons can already get you. Oh, just thought of that. Yeah, 105. Looking at it here. Yeah, if you keep choosing the more difficult delves, then it'll give you a multiplier times two. I can't remember how the math works. But you want to go for the areas that have the highest multiplier first. And then you're descending down from there. Then after this, then you want to do the threes, and then you want to do the twos. But you want to start with the battles that have the highest multiplier first. But again, I don't know how the math works. That there, I'm basically just I'm going by what I've been told. But that's with all things being equal, though. If I was running in with, say, my Queen Bee group that relies on damaging all enemies, if I had something like that, something that would shut down my build, if possible, I'd do this one last. Possibly even skipping it altogether. But it looks like in this run here, I'd be hosed big time. Probably what I'd do is do this battle here, and then go straight to the boss, and just get that run over with. But like I said, with everything else being equal, you want to start off with the toughest battles first, and then descend down from there. And it seems I blew a Dell. It seems I blew one. Yeah, I saw that too. Purple and green. I think I got one. Here we go. Yeah. A lot of goings on the past few days. Damn. Rematches. GB power cord. And I'd imagine, especially so if you have a, if you have like an old TV. Yeah. Didn't help much. Enemy smart. Damn. Almost. Again, I'm trying to get the level to at least 100. I'll take it. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now I should have the explosion ones too. There we go. Okay, there we go. Wanted to play Daddy at Work with you. So he sniffed it, huh? Kind of. I'm trying to set it up in such a way that that percentage chance of upgrading doesn't go over 100%. So yeah. Yeah, the higher the multiplier, the more likely everything upgrades. Damn! I guess when you only have a hammer, everything looks like a nail. Annoying.
If you ignore the bear in the woods.
This is an hour long album right here, so I. Okay, 11 tracks. Copyrighted. When you see this on the bottom, That's a sure red flag right there that the music on here is copyrighted. Well, to be fair, I never heard of them. I'm gonna say usually it's like SMU, SMG, CD Baby. Yep. So I'll get that the hell out of there. This one doesn't look like it. They're from Budapest, Hungary. So we got some Hungarians here. So, Ed's dead. As Elo dead. Definitely not in English. Well, 16 tracks on this one. So, it's more. The more tracks on an album, the better, because that means it's more likely that each one's going to be different. It wasn't like that one Dungeon Synth album I played a few albums ago. It was like a 30-minute album over two tracks. Yeah, that's going to be super repetitious right there. I've already done the highest ones. Attention. She does plain Jane damage. This guy here, it basically does true damage. And this one here does do true damage. But only to the last two enemies though, so that's why you don't see me using them right off the bat. Three matches. It all turned. Ooh, I got lucky, I got cleansed. Friggin' garage metal. Yeah, so technically it's not true damage. He's still on the life, but for all intents and purposes, it basically is true damage. Not a problem. Let's take on this pay to win team. Actually, no, wrong. Not that long. But it looks like I'm gonna have to. Ass. Pretty damn bad. Basically based my way to victory at that time. So much for your pay to win there, buddy. We got a tough one here. So, and then, like I say on a lot of these sessions, I would rather take a quick loss than a long drawn out win. So, if I can remember to after this battle, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Well, no blues or yellows. So, yeah. Like I said, ultimately, this is just farm content. I mean, I'm not going for any special achievements or anything like that, or no speed running, etc. Guess what? I'm gonna blow it anyway. Ooh, got lucky. And not one single poor match out of all that. Got another tough one right here. All-time classic right here. This is one of them one-turn kill builds. I got an ice storm, yet I'm getting every other color but blue. This is kind of a Hungarian version of the White Stripes. At least that's how I'm hearing it. Gotta have to sit on the sidelines, huh? Well, for what it's worth, most of what I know came from other people. So I wasn't. I'm no lone wolf when it comes to this game. That's an all-time classic right there, too. Most of my family was like that, too. You just keep the kids busy all day, keep all busy running around and all that until eventually they start getting all wore out, like in the evening. Start getting tired of itself, and that's when you put them to bed. Chelsea Donnie here. She's the brown version of that purple elf group I had. She can loop this over and over, but this is the team where you do that, but this is the team you play manually. You don't have them just defend your kingdom. This album's starting to grow on me. I hope it ain't copyrighted. All-time classic group here, too. No blues or yellows. It has to be some kind of combination of that. Like, here's one right here. One skull, three gems, but it could also be a combination of... It also includes five matches as well. When I first started playing this game, I didn't know this, but... Five matches, it doesn't have to be a straight line, like straight up or straight down, or straight horizontal or vertical. It can be an L shape as well, so this would also count. It can be an L shape, or it can be a T shape. It could also be a plus symbol, but those are rare. But anyway, I ain't got no blue or yellow matches to start with. I gotta be able to get that going ASAP, so. Got another one. Yeah, I suck at that too. I like doing these kind of teams right here. Most of it's spellcasting and not trying to match gems on the board. Got another one. I don't have any bar matches, but I got a whole bunch of little ones, though. He'll get a turn. But he's frozen, so it's less of an issue. Big finish. Yeah, it's one of the reasons why it's one of the reasons why I have puzzle hits turned on. Cause I'm not a very observant person, so having this turned on kinda helps me out. Rematches. What the fuck? Rematches. Really fucking myself right now. search. They're all pinto beans and barbecue sauce. Yeah, he's an orb weaver. Oh, there it is. Ah, shit, he got webbed, that's right. All right, well, see you in a bit. Okay, I really want to say this is another pay-to-win build, or another pay-to-win team, excuse me. Thank you. I gotta do something real quick. Not too bad so far. So what's that 19 mean next to your name? Oh, okay. You're at a TwitchCon 2019, huh? Oh shoot, you didn't go to the 2020 or the 2021 because of COVID, right? Oh, they got them way out there, huh? Can't say I blame you. It's like, I call this team my free matches team, because it's what I often say whenever I don't get any four matches out of this, because free matches for my opponent, same with Vinoxia. Same with her as well, she's a more extreme version though. If you don't get a floor match out of this, your opponent's gonna get a shit ton of purple gems to work with. Yeah, she's the purple version of her. Gotta have to use my main group for this one though. Frozen wouldn't fall off, so. And up. Like I said, a lot of these sessions here, I would rather take a quick loss than a long, drawn-out win, so... And it's already turning to shit, so I am out.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I'm outing.
Same thing here. And yeah, I use a soundboard, so... For me, it's like bubble wrap. And I think there's a troop out there, kind of like he deals damage based on when troops are webbed or cursed. I can't remember the name. I know a web spinner, he deals triple damage on webbed enemies, but I mean he can already do that, so. Probably after this battle, I'll probably end up AFK for about 5 or 10 minutes or so. I guess RNG wasn't going to let me have any more than that. Stingy McScrooge. Yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off here for about 5 or 10 minutes or so. I gotta use the bathroom, and most likely, I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm gone. Anyway, I'll be back. Hello.
napot, megszerzem és felbontolom. Úgy leszek, amilyet teszek, tettek rettenthetetlenek. Szétszedem és megálmodom, az egészet újra kitalálom. Úgy élem, ahogyan kértem, ebben a testben meg kell élnem. Úgy lázad bennem a lélek, nyugtatlanul kitörni kézem. Úgy vágom, nem sajnálom, mindenemet.
Red grapes, I actually remembered to buy some. That's true, yeah. Totally forgot about this. And then, I've already seen this before, so. Or, I've already seen the story before, so. And I got the wrong group in here. Three matches. Luckily, only got one off. Okay. Okay, maybe too much of a good thing. Definitely not a bad album, but I got a bunch of other albums in my list that I'd also like to listen to. So I'll keep it in there. I'll keep it in my list and just go on to the next one. Okay, let me copyright check this one. Doesn't look like it. This one's gonna be Dasara. Self-Destruction Crypt Archive exclusive. Dungeon Rap Mix. It's one of the few types of rap that I actually care for. Matches. Luckily, he only got one off. Let's try that again. And this is definitely not one of the good ones. All right. Nope. Nope. I only like the dungeon rap where the fuckers are just real muscles like this. I don't really want to hear him call it different. You might as well just have Takeshi 69 singing on this one. Or that mumble rap or whatever it's called. Pause. Doesn't look to be copyrighted. Well, these guys are from Copenhagen, Denmark. It's classified as stoner rock. Rematches. Matches. Nope. Okay. Lucky. Got lucky. Three matches. Oh, we only got one off. matches. Three matches. Oh, you only got one off. Three matches. Fuck. Like, do I need to bring out my main group or what? How it should be. Rematches. Rematches. Matches. Luckily, only got one off. More free matches. If this were PvP right now, he'd be kicking my ass. Oh, hell yeah, web spinner. Oh, wait, I still gotta unlock them yet. just a moment. This first came to mind. Let me know if this link doesn't work. Sorry if that doesn't make any sense. Pretty much. Three matches. Oh, yeah. Does all the menial shit for you. I bought a bag of red grapes yesterday, and so far I ain't liking it. Yeah. Some of these grapes are kind of rotten. Gotta love that inflation. Matches. Oh, got lucky. Frozen kicked in. Three matches. That's it. Thank you. But yeah, now it's getting to where it used to be. Groceries for me was like probably around $100 a month. Now it's almost $100 a week. I mean, granted, I've been eating more and more over the years, but still. Screw that up.
Retard! What the fuck?
Three matches. Like I said, I'm just speeding through this. I've seen the story once already, and it's just a boilerplate RPG stories that I'm sure you're probably used to over the years. Let's reboot that. I'm guessing Spider Queen must have gotten her ability off. Three matches. Okay, I guess Frozen must have kicked in for him. Matches. In a very poor position for this guy. They put him at the very bottom. They need to put him at the very top. Webbed. Man, totally forgot she could cleanse herself on a four match. Whoops. See how well this works.
Oh.
missed it. Five off. Skull match. Yeah, I don't want to do that anymore. Never even got him. All during that event, didn't get him once. I was going after the winter clothing instead. Oh, the power orb? I don't think about it. I no longer need papers, magic papers. I need the books. So I still need it for lighted lamps. These require brown nuts, so no. I'm about halfway to Zolgoth. But yeah, like I said, that team I fought earlier, the one with two Zolgoths, that's why I call that a pay-to-win team. Look at everything you have to get in order to make one. I mean, 8 power orbs. I need 3 of these, which basically means I have to somehow or another, wherever the hell they are. Okay, apparently you can't make them. I'd have to make a whole shit ton of these and hope I get lucky a few times to get a few major orbs of ascension or the regular ones. Gems here. Yeah. It's pretty decent, but not enough for me to want to download and keep. Okay, so here, let me go up here real quick. Never got this one, huh? Diablo Immortal moment there. Every time you get a new troop, they stick a damn microtransaction out of your face. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do. I'm gonna do one or maybe two of these. Matches. Oh, damn. Got plenty of Venkies. Got lucky at the last moment there. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a treasure hunt, and then after that, either I'm gonna switch to a different game. Or I'll probably just end up abandoning the stream altogether. I don't know yet. We got bronze on the bottom, that's bad.
Thank you.
didn't go as planned either. Might be it for the album. Yeah. Now, this band here, I actually have one of their other albums from like a year ago. Well, first, let me do a copyright check on it. This man here is going to be Abstract Aeon, but like I said, I have one of their earlier albums from probably like a year ago. So if that album there is anything to go by, it's going to be some pretty good stuff here. Change your sound. Yeah, totally different sound. I mean, it didn't even sound like this at all. Their last album was just mostly acoustic ambient music. Yes, sir. Trying to rock out this time. Checkerboard crap. Got lucky. Didn't work. Definitely gonna want to use my main group on this one. So I got an ice storm, yet I got every other color but blue.
Ass!
I guess RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Awesome. I think I fought this guy already. Matches. Thank you. I'll take them all in one hit, so I guess that didn't work. So here comes the comeback. That kind of backfired on you, buddy. Looking right now, I might end up shutting down soon. I'm getting the knot off. But it would go the distance. Matches. And then I'll go ahead and do this now before I forget. But this is one thing I definitely gotta work on here after I kill the stream. That's where I post my blogs on the Final Fantasy XIV Lodestone, and that's my YouTube channel. I got fucked pretty hard now. Pretty damn bad. Queen's gotta go off before my damn hammer does. Really getting board fucked right now. And my positions are probably about to get switched. Yup. So, can't use my controller now because muscle memory. Unless this does it. Nope. It's all three matches. Okay. That's it, huh? Okay, so kind of abrupt and premature, but I'm just going to go ahead and call it good. I'm just beginning to nod off. And then secondly, I still have to get going on my blog post. And I already posted the link up. It's where I post my blogs. Anyway, I got to get going on that. I got to get all that typed up and posted up. I think I put that in chat as well. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays are my posted up days for my blog. So I got to get going on that. Got to get the finishing touches put on that and get that put up as well. Overall, pretty good stream. You guys coming on and keeping me company and all that really helps out on that. But yeah, in case you weren't around, I started around noon, 12:30 or something like that. So yeah, but good meeting y'all. But once again, I gotta bail. Now my default time is 2:30 p.m. If not earlier, but I did forget to mention the past few days. I am on vacation this week, so yeah, I don't have to work tonight. So again, tomorrow I should be on again. My default time is 2:30 p.m. if not earlier, but usually on these nights off, oftentimes I start up early. So, that is U.S. Central Time too. So, figure that probably helps. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.